girl. Anyway, we're going to do a song. I don't even know what this song is about. It's just spooky and weird. It's like about time traveling back 1,000 years into the past, which I'll do every Tuesday before breakfast. And it goes, well,
it's such a mysterious song, I almost messed it up. It's like it's invisible.
One more time, love, dim the lights.